The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in.
Remember, guys, the title is not on the line here tonight.
I don't think that matters to the champ, Cole. Look at him. He looks more fired up than ever before.
The All-American Bob Backlund, champion. And his opponent, from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, the National Wrestling Alliance World Heavyweight Champion, the King Halle Reyes Champion.
And guys, despite the title not being on the line, this is still very much a big match.
Of course it is, Cole. This is an opportunity for the champ to prove exactly how dominant he is. And trust me, he doesn't take these opportunities lightly.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Beautiful technique. Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's got him covered. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Way too early.
Oh, what impact.
Drop down. Drop down.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
A beautiful technique.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Time slam.
Vicious. Oh. Right across the back of the neck. Oh. Right across.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, here it comes.
Pile driver.
That could be a game changer.
And a pin attempt. And he kicks out.
And we continue.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He has him right where he wants him.
The end made.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Whoa!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Looks like he's starting to... Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Suplex. Slam. Good night.
He's on his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really gonna need to find a way to get back in this thing.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Slam!
Cover here. An easy kick out there.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
The impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Ring rattling.
No doubt about that one.
You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like that.
We've got a cover. The pinfall and the victory. And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
He's getting it done here. I remember this part very well. Almost forgot about this one. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, the All-American Bob Backlund.
A well-earned victory indeed.
That was simply a case of